mid-20s, early 20s, I almost became an atheist and I was like, main hi hoon sab kuch.
So what stopped you from becoming an atheist?
I don't know, yeah. It's just that when I saw both ups and downs in my life, and I started following Nichiren Buddhism.
Okay, yeah. I read up a lot about Nichiren.
Yeah. So that changed my entire perspective about life.
So you're a meditator?
I meditate, I chant, and I became like the Zen master now.
Naam yo ringe kyo for life, bro.
For life, yes. It's a great practice, I guess.
Can you elaborate a little bit on your Nichiren Buddhism?
I got introduced by my wife, and she battled cancer because of that. She got the strength because of Nichiren Buddhism. And I think my entire career went through that, through that shift because of this. I remember when I chanted for the first time, I was like, oh my God, I felt like there was a superpower inside me and I can just conquer the world. 100%. And it was so beautiful and magical.
Do you remember the chant? Is it too long or can you like mention the chant?
You know, there's one chant which is like very long, and then there's Gongyo, and then there's Daimoku. Namyo Rengokyo is like you chant for for world peace, basically.
Let me just give the listeners some perspective on this. So basically, these are yogic and Buddhist chants.
Yeah.
And they say that the words have a certain frequency which creates changes inside your body. And because it's creating changes inside your body, your inner world gets positivized. Therefore, your outer world
and
gets...
you channelize all the positivity around you.
Okay.
And at the same time, it's all about cause and effect. You create causes. Whatever your future is going to be, you have to work towards it. It's a very action-driven practice. It's not passive. Like most of the meditation or spiritual practices, they're very passive. They tell you about contentment. This is not about contentment. This is about living your life. And also achieving your dreams, and eventually it's not a selfish practice, it's a selfless practice at the same time. Well, aapne doston ke liye chant karte ho, aap puri community ke liye, puri India ke liye, puri desh ke liye, aur puri universe ke liye chant karte ho. Of course it's beyond borders also. So that gives me a worldview which is like beyond India. I think I'm a world citizen. I'm a patriot for sure, but at the same time I think aap human level pe connect hote.